हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर वर्कशीट नंबर 2 फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 11। क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कैन नॉट बी अ पेयर ऑफ कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल्स। कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल्स आर दोज हुज सम इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री। इफ आई टेक टू एक्यूट एंगल्स मीन्स बोथ आर लेस देन 90, let us take 40 and 50, the sum should be 90 degree, 70 20 90 60 30 90, so many options are there which can make the sum equal to 90. So two acute angles can be a pair of complementary angles. Question is which of these can not, so we should not put a tick here. Next, two obtuse angles. If our one angle is more than 90, how could the sum of two angles be equal to 90? So this cannot be pair of complementary angle. If I take two right angle, if one already is 90, the sum will be 180. So again it cannot be pair of complementary angle. Next, look carefully at the figure and write down one pair of complementary angles. Complementary angle like this, right angle form should be there. That is, I should write angle BOC and angle BOA. Next, two pairs of supplementary angle. If I take this angle, another should be like this. That is, angle BOA and angle BOD. Second pair, what I can take? This one and this one, angle COA and angle COD. Next, answer the questions from the given figure. Name a pair of vertically opposite angles. Look here, this line and this line crossing, so 1 and 2, or what else we can take? Angle 3, angle 4, angle 5, angle 6. We have to name one pair, so I have written only one. Are angle 3 and 6 vertically opposite angle? Vertically opposite are those which have a common vertex but don't have a common arm, but they are crossing each other. 3 and 4 are opposite but 6 and 3 are not opposite, so no. Name one linear pair. Pair means sum of two angles. Here, if I observe this as a straight line, any of this as a straight line, in that case, I will have to take one angle in this way, another way, another in this way, because I have to make a pair. If I take 1, 3 and 5, then I will get a triplet. But I need a pair. So this will be my pair of linear angles. Are angles 6 and 4 adjacent? They have a common vertex, they have a common arm, and common arm is between non-common arms. So yes, these are adjacent angles. Next, write true or false for the following statements. Two obtuse angles can be supplementary. If the sum of one measure of one is equal to 90, is greater than 90, then how could the sum be equal to 180? So this is false. Supplement of a right angle means if I subtract 90 from 180, I should get 90. Yes, so this is true. Adjacent supplementary angles form a linear pair. Yes, let us see. These are supplementary and adjacent both, and they are forming a linear pair. So this is also true. Complementary angles are always adjacent. No, they may be non-adjacent also. So this is false. They may be or may not be. Next, vertically opposite angles have a common vertex and a common arm. See, these two are vertical opposite angle. They have a common vertex but their arms are not common. So the result is again false. there are two pairs of vertical opposite angle in the plus sign. Let us see. One pair and this is another pair. So this is true. Adjacent angles can be complementary. Let us check. I have made pair of adjacent angle in such a way that the sum is 90. I am taking this as 40 and this as 50. Yes. So this is also true. Now your homework is complete worksheet 2 of chapter 10 and revise properly. In my next lecture, I will discuss brain teasers. Thank you.